But your Sotheby's card.
Thank you.
side hand it.
So you never listen to the analysis.
But I'll point.
Even the name just sounds like it's like the last of these people.
So, I met the guy who's like the principal. He's from Taiwan. His name's Kulapak.
He's super cool.
But like when I met him, he like didn't have time to like talk to me for like the full interview. So he was like, come up in the night. I'm going to a salon at my friend's apartment or whatever.
Thank you.
I have at my home, I have one white, and I have one of the blue, which is that fine blue, and so these are red, that's an intense blue, and then I put them together, they kind of not. The other great thing about it is it can be spoiled.
It's spoiled. Yeah, this one might be the
yeah.
you should write couture jewelry on your butt. Because it's, it is.
Thank you. We'll be in New York, actually.
But you're not Dutch, you're Italian, right?
Italian, yeah.
But you speak Dutch, it's a hard language, no? Yeah, it's hard. But everybody there speaks English.
No, but I'll be there.
Right? When's the award award?
The end of the month.
So I'll see you in Amsterdam.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, but the date is amazing.
That's crazy.
First time in New York. So I got Jason and I was in school. We flying back, so
thank you.
I know, I'll say.
Yeah, so what about I'm Jody. What's your name? Miel, good to meet you. So all of our artists are living in Minneapolis. They're kind of from all over.
Yeah. No. careful in paying attention.
Thank you.
Thank you.